Mrs. Doyle, you left the cooker on.
All right, Father, I'll be there in a second.